and yesterday I told you division. Now we have to start the word problems on division. Let us take the example that Adil has 81 marbles. He wants to distribute them among his 6 friends. How many marbles will each one get? Will there be any marbles left over? Now, first of all, I am telling you that when we have to find how many marbles with each one, when we have to find the unit numbers, it means when we have to find one number and the question is giving more than one, so it means we have to divide. Okay, if the question is giving the value of one and find out the value of more than one, it means it is multiply. Okay, you have clear? When we have the question is saying get one, it means it is divide. Okay, now solution. Number of marbles, it is your classwork, only note down in your copy, but carefully listen to me. Number of marbles is equal 81, numbers of friends is equal 6. Okay, now the question is asking how many marbles, so number of marbles each one gets, it means 81 multiplied by divided by 6. Now we have to divide 6, one number, so you will take one number, 6 1 ja 6, 8 minus 6, it means 2. Now 2 is less than 6, then take 1 here. Now 21, read the table of 6, 6 1 ja 6, 6 2 ja 18, and 6 3 ja 24 is more than 21, so we will take 18. Okay, now 11 minus 8, it means 3. Okay, now each will get 3 marbles and 3 marble will left over. 13 marbles. Now this is your class, the homework. First, 648 mango sapling are to be planted with 9 saplings in each row. How many rows would be planted? Now question is saying how many rows. The question is saying that find the number of, when we find the number of anything, it means we have to divide it. So divided 684 by 9. This is your homework.